welcome you to this year's celebration of World Interfaith Harmony Week. The World Interfaith Harmony Week goes back to an initiative by King Abdullah II of Jordan. In 2010, he suggested that the first week of February should be every year dedicated to interfaith harmony. And immediately all representatives of the UN General Assembly accepted, and since this year, this week has this special focus centered on the United Nations, which is of course dedicated to world peace. This year, we are privileged to have the support of UNODC, and it's my great pleasure that Mr. Jean-Luc Lemahieu is again with us. And this year, there was the start of a coalition of faith-based organizations, and there were several events already, also in the UN, to start a stronger cooperation between faith-based organizations and the UN agencies. So I think more and more it becomes evident that religion plays a role in making sure that we go on the right